Now today church is not going to be easy. Today deliverance. Now girls are going to deliver. Boys, anointing the two hold them. That girl that used to sit at the front, her deliverance is today.
I move her the front.
Give me your mouth.
Prophet. Prophet. Come. Tell me what is your problem. What is your problem? Is it because I rented an apartment near you that you now allow me sleep at night? Every time, do me. Ewo. What is the problem?
Just because of something that you've been doing and I'm just starting to do it. That is why you are strutting my own song. The song I wrote by myself. You are strutting me.
You will not like me, oh. No, see, let me tell you. You will not like me, Mr. Anointer. No, now, miss you, Mr. Anointer. Is that fair lady that you are not today? You will not touch the boy because Anointer don't cigar them. You will not like me, oh. I'm telling you.
So, is your deliverance? So, my friend, see, let me tell you. The next time you will strut my 080, yeah, I will deal with you.
Come first. Keep doing it. I have a problem now. I heard that there is a man that you work for.
Uh-huh.
The man has made it and is about to do some bad deeds.
That's a professor.
Yes, that old man. The man has made it now and is about to host a birthday party.
How do you know about this?
I know about it. You don't know that the wars have years and are the wars.
You are not the wars.
Yes, now.
So, my dear, how do you come in?
I want you to take me to the man. Let me. I'm an event planner now.
Now you change your work to an event planner.
You see, because you're just naming me for the moment. I'm an event planner. That is what I do for a living.
Huh? My friend, professor, doesn't entertain old event planners. Okay?
My friend, where are you going now? Come and take me to this man. No, I'm okay. Let's have an agreement. I will find you something.
You find me something?
Yes, sir.
How much?
I'll give you 3,000.
3,000?
Yes.
Is a lie. 10,000.
Why?
10,000 now. Do you know who he is?
10,000 is too much now. Eh? I've not even gotten this job. Eh? Okay, see ya. I'll make it 5,000.
5,000.
Yes, ma'am.
You have sense, so.
Me? That is my name now.
No, let me go inside and change.
No. Why are you changing now? Don't change.
Let me go and change.
Rubbish.
Let me go and change. He will not let me change.
Your son, no. I'm even coming to the palace, self. Don't see the king now. Oh, you mean my birthday? Okay, you are coming. Oh no. Okay, please, I'm coming. Let me attend to... There are some hoodlums standing in my front. Let me attend to them. Okay.
Am I the one that brought you here or you are the one? Respect yourself. Prophet Fabulous. Oh, Professor.
Huh?
How is things now?
Things is going well.
I mean the planning.
Oh, you mean my birthday plan?
Yes.
Oh! It's going well, my brother. It's going well.
Actually, that was the reason why I came.
Okay.
You know the last time I came to your house, you made mention of an event planner.
Yes.
That you needed one.
Yes, you're correct.
Look here. What do you see?
I see an old man.
you need to go and wash your eyes. This man you are seeing here is a well-trained event planner. Just look at him very well. Look up.
Well, come here, let me see.
Just come here. Come here. Let me see. Like this.
You see it? He's an event planner.
That was what I told you.
All you needed was just to.
You will know. This guy here is good. Just talk to him yourself.
Sir, what's your plan for my birthday now?
This is your birthday, right? It's planned already.
I told you.
You see, all these top artists. Davido, Don Jazzy, Dr. Rankin, I planned the event.
I told you! Pass it.
This guy is good.
This popular Nollywood actress.
Mm.
What is that? That is, Destiny Tico. I planned her father's burial. Sam Loco. I planned his burial. Even this BB Naija. Mm. We are the one planning it.
After birthday, burial, so that the second be again waste.
Fabulous.
Professor.
So you are after my will. No, you want to kill me and take my property.
That is not what you are talking. This BB Naija is stage by stage. After birthday, burial.
Wait. What is the meaning of that BB Naija again?
Birthday versus burial.
You
do not waste.
Run.
Allowed me showing that I'm capable of this job.
What kind of problem is this?
Hey,
what made me to send you to that man's house?
Is there anything bad there? Prophet, let me tell you. You see, I will use your barrier and show this man that I'm capable of this job.
My barrier?
Yes, now. It's